Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the next episode, episode 20, just dedicated to the Mornington Peninsula. We just arrived here yesterday. It's a lovely, lovely morning here at the moment. Sun's coming up over there. Nice quiet park. We're here for 4 weeks. We hope you enjoy. It's going to be jam-packed of lots of activities that we're doing over the next 4 weeks. Can't wait to show you this amazing beach as well that we have down right here. Down there. It is Schmicko. Anyway, stay tuned for this episode. Make sure you subscribe and we'll see you in a minute. You got me dancing and crying, rolling and flying. Love, don't let me go. Mads, are you excited? Are you excited? What are we going to do? What are we going to do, Mads? Whoa, are you peeking? Not allowed to look yet. Is it going to be fun? Well, this is the messy shed that they are going to go and play in for the next hour. Oh, are you peeking? Highway.
We're down here at Portsea and there's a fort, and this is where the first shot from World War One was shot. And this is like a quarantine area. We came here the other day. Now we're back so we can actually see the whole lot. We have to go pretty quickly. Didn't realise how big this place was.
But we're actually child free today. We've hired a nanny to look after the kiddies for us so we can get a heap of work done. So we're gonna go film some footage for our business and we're gonna go check out all this amazing area and yeah, do some sightseeing while we're here. Here we go. 3.8 kilometers of pure goodness. We're gonna go to the tunnels. Where are we going, babe? What's in there?
Fort Nepean. Where they had the first shot for World War One.
There we go. So we walked 1.9 kilometres, I'd say, and we gave up. So we're now on the shuttle bus, and it's taking us to the fort. Thanks.
Fort Nepean.
Here we go. Wow, look at that view, honey. What do you reckon about the danger keep out sign, my love?
Well, you know, I knew our business was exploding, but damn.
We're gonna go stairs. Yeah.
It gave electricity to the big searchlight.
So oh, okay, I see. Got a nice view. So here's the search station. They fired the gun.
Yeah. Big goose. We're at the big goose. Gonna be big geeses.
Playgrounds?
We're gonna act like gooses.
Baby llamas, apparently, I've heard,
oh
hey.
Oh my god.
You're a bit excited.
Like, yay big.
Yeah. Little bottle feed them.
Probably gonna shove one underneath the shirt. Sneak out with one. Oh. Sorry to the owners of the big goose if you heard that. Good old God, please help me understand.
need someone that can guide me the right way.
Still recovering from last night?
Fair enough.
Okay. So these guys here are painting Princeton and some of our dragon lizards.
They're the best, hey.
Here we go. Give him a scratch, Mom.
Fine. Scratch. I'm fine.
Yes.
Please help me. I need someone that can guide me the right way. The right way. I don't need you to judge me.
Oh, don't be a pig, mate. Get your little fella some. Hey, Mads. There we go. Good girl. Friends.
Is this the only friends you have?
They're better than humans.
Hey, look at them.
All right, let's go. Let's get some. Let's get some. Hey, don't you stuff. Don't you do that to me, mate. You want to feed him, Mum? Yeah, for Virginia. Don't freak out. You get it in there. Get in there.
What's happening?
Probably one of the greatest days of my life. There's mini alpacas.
Oh, hey boy, what are you doing? They are so cute. So we've just been to the big Goose. That was really fun. Kids had an amazing time. And now behind us, you can see up there the big blue thing. That is
the eagle.
Arthur's seat.
So drop down and get your eagle on, girl.
We're gonna go turn around over there. Look over the beautiful Mornington Peninsula. Let's do it, babe.
Socials, you're gonna see new episodes.
Yep. So it's 2 hours from where we are in Rosebud to get to Geelong, and then 2 hours home. So 4 hour car trip today, and we're not even got the van on the back. Thanks, babe. Mr. Impatient over here. Nah, it's all good. Correct. We're excited.
But you sent me yesterday, let's go.
Let's go to Geelong and get it, because you said to me that if you get this toy, then I get a new toy as well, which is going to be exciting. And hopefully we get that today as well if they have some. So you'll see both of them very soon. But yeah, that's what's happening today. We went for a walk this morning, had a coffee, took kids to the park, and then we're like at 9:30, let's go to Geelong today. So that's the plan.
On a side note, my beard's still itchy.
It is very itchy. Look at it, and it's like...
It's frothing. Oh. What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know if I like it. Let me know in the comments, do you like Brent's new beard? I'm undecided.
If
he needs to trim around his lips.
If you answer no...
Please unsubscribe.
Please unsubscribe.
We haven't talked in a month, and when you see me with him,
you're gonna find the pillars.
And what are the pillars?
A couple of little bits of rock formation. You jump off. Oh, I'm gonna launch.
How high?
I don't know.
Off there? Yeah. Oh my goodness. Even though there's someone new,
yeah, they'll never be my cure. We're at Mount Martha, and I'm about to do some dumb shit. And I'm about to jump off a cliff, because why not jump off a cliff in like Victoria, Melbourne, where it's like cold as. Like, why wouldn't you do that? Hey, Mark.
And lucky there's no stingrays in there either.
So. No stingrays.
Very lucky.
And we just saw Mr. Eyefish Paul from Tackle World, and you know, he seems to think that it's probably full of sharks in that, so it's fine.
And hundreds it's all good. Of stingrays.
You only live once though, you know. I'm a shark anyway.
100%.
Are you a bit nervous, Brenny?
What?
Are you a bit nervous?
I don't get nervous.
Pete, how are you feeling?
Amazing.
Oh, man. He's done it before.
Jess, are you doing it?
No.
Marcus, are you doing it?
Yeah, 100%. I'm filming. Oh.
Jess, are we going to have partners after this?
Yeah, I hope so.
I think we're going to be lonely women after this. Can you come give your wifey a kiss before you go? Come
Aren't
here.
You coming down?
No. No. No, I'm not. I'm pretty comfortable up here.
Oh, all right. Oh. Come here. Quick.
No, I'm not going that close. I'll fall. Come here. I love you.
Yeah.
You'll be okay, hey? Nervous for you. You got to drive the van tomorrow.
They're so scared.
You okay?
You about to jump that.
Yeah, it's all good.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah.
Marcus coming. Yeah, yeah.
Therapy.
was it?
Good, bro.
Yeah?
Crispy.
Crisp. Go on, Petey, how was it?
Amazing.
Amazing? No stingrays?
Well done.
No stingrays.
No stingrays?
Was a bit nervous about it though.
Okay, cool. Very good, man.
That's sick.
I saw a shark out there, fell out there, but yeah. he didn't come in.
I thought as I was thrashing around, I thought, you know, something's probably gonna come up.
Yeah.
It's all good.
But he didn't come in, it's all good.
Well, you scared it away from me, bro, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Because you went first.
I broke the water.
It's good.
It's getting late, but I don't mind. It's getting late, but I don't mind. It's getting late, but I don't mind. It's getting late, but I don't mind.
How do you feel, boys?
Refreshed.
Amazing.
Was it good?
Yeah. Invigorating.
Did you see the stingrays there while you were jumping?
I wrestled with one.
Yeah? Awesome.
Got stung me a couple times.
Superheroes.
Yeah. I sucked out the poison.
Oh. I'm pretty sure you thumbed one. I don't know where the thumb went, but...
I thumbed a shark.
Here we go.
So I not to fist it, so I thumbed it.
Hey, Brenny. How do you like the Mornington Peninsula, my love?
Beautiful.
It's been good, eh?
Beautiful. But look, any place where you're at is beautiful.
Oh, you're a bit cute. Well, aren't you shining over there with that sunset?
Look at that, hey?
Hey? What do you reckon?
Just glistening. Peninsula has been beautiful.
What's your favourite thing?
Probably the water.
Yeah. Mine was the hot springs.
The hot springs?
Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
They're pretty cool.
Hey.
They're pretty cool.
So this has been home for the last 4 weeks. It has been amazing, hasn't it, babe?
So good.
So good. We've had an absolute ball. We wanted to stay here so that we could just chill out and lap it up for a little bit and get a lot of work done, which has been amazing. We've met some really, really cool people that we're gonna keep following, and they're gonna follow us on this trip now. So Sammy and Dan, you guys are awesome. It's been awesome meeting yous on the trip so far and following us, our journey as well, which has been incredible. We can't wait to have many more exciting times with you both. And enjoy this beautiful country together. I'm going to turn around this way because you can't see me too well. There we go. we've been freezing. It's been totally different here. Got ourselves the Kathmandu jackets because it's been so cold. It's been amazing. We're going to miss it. Rosebud's been the bomb. So much to do and see. If you want to come down here, hey, you got to check it out. It's just amazing. That water is just beautiful. We've had the best time, so hope you've enjoyed it, guys.
I've got my hair things on.
Oh yeah? She work well?
Yep, there we go. First bottle cap. Just cleaning up Australia. Alright, here we go.
Nice movement in there.
Huh?
Nice wrist movement.
Just nice and smooth.
Bigger it is?
Well, that bottle cap was like 17.
Okay.
Yay, we found it!
Yay, we found some treasure.
I am going to tear the house here.
Hunting. What have you found? A shell. Thanks, buddy.
Found a pippy. Kobe, pop it in here for me. Good boy.
was it, babe?
I got so excited, Ben.
What was it?
I saw gold, but it was a bottle cap. All right, we got something.
All right, what have we got?
We got something.
Electrical, something.
Oh. What rating was that?
18.
So we need to go over like 25 and then you got something decent?
Well, I'd like to know what, because I've got it on.
I think that's all metals.
Okay. Hey.
So that's all metals.
You've still got the plastic cover over it, babe. Yeah.
I couldn't get it out of the box quick enough. Oh.
Where are we going? Phillip Island. You want to come? Let's go. We're going to get in that car, take that van to Phillip Island. We're going to see some penguins and some wombats.
And
what
then?
What else do you do at Phillip Island?
Sightseeing.
Well, what else is there?
I don't know. We have to wait and see.
I want
to
get the metal detector out. I want to get fishing, hopefully. We've only got 2 days there, hey?
Yep. Might go on a little cruise or something.
Well, if that comes after the fishing and the metal detecting.
And the penguin sightseeing.
And the wombats.
Yep. We should be sweet.
I've heard that there's really woolly cows there too.
Really?
Yeah, like the little miniature woolly cows.
Oh, that's
and they're
cool.
Just full of hair.
Mm.
I might have found my new favourite animal.
Llama.
I don't know. Llamas have a special place in my heart.
Anyway, guys, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment below. We're super excited. I think Brent's dancing. Yep, there he is. Hope you enjoyed this episode. See ya!
Mommy!
Yes, darling?
I will. Going.
Where are we going?
Will there be a whip up there?
Of course there will be.
And a pool?
Yes, are you excited?
And some floaties there.
And a jumping pillow.
And some floaties there.
Yep, and penguins.
Floaties?
We do have floaties.
We have a lot of floaties, Mom. It's the size of our kennel. Yeah, boys.
Thanks so much for watching, everybody.
Thanks, legends. Please make sure you subscribe to all our socials, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and our website.
And we'll see you on the next episode.